Robinson to kick off. Butch Woolfolk at the goal line for the Giants. Good high kick. 8 minutes remaining in the second quarter. Here comes the Michigan All-American. Breaking a few tackles out to the 27-yard line. The touchdown maker, Hardy. A couple of very impressive throws on that 87-yard drive. Estrock hitting that more, 39, and Joe Rose, 27, setting up the first and goal at the 5. Rich Diana from Yale, a rookie, made the tackle of Woolfolk.